like a week ago. I think it was like a week ago. And I want to share with you guys like what I picked up that shirt. So I sleeve the bag open. I got this today. Interested in the links, let me know. And I don't think they put an invoice in here. Look at this house. Oh my god, I got an order. Let me see if I can find it yet. So I can show it to you. So I think it's a stretchy. It's stretchy, which is good. Let me pull it out. Yeah. I think. The first item, let me put it back. Let me see if it says how much you get. Because in Shein, they tell you how many inches long is the item. And I think it says how much. But if anybody's interested in any links, just let me know and I will add them in the description box. And it says, it doesn't say, but it says that it is composite. Is 100% polyamide. So that's the first item. Oh, this is the angel one. Come on, because I remember I bought some. I bought some beautiful wings from my sis Elsa when she was doing her live on sales. They were gorgeous. And then I seen this mold and now I can make my own wings. See? They're like, I would say half an inch. No, not even. Maybe half an inch. I was crafting today, I'm making some stuff for some videos that I want to put up. Let me just do this. These, I have bought them before at AliExpress, but I don't think they were this small. They were bigger and not these colors either, I don't think. I think you get 100 in here.
It looks like more than
50 to me. But it's 50 pieces. Let me get one out so I can show you. Oh, I can show you like this. See?
So they're fully clear, but they have like little diamonds around.
And then the gem in the center. They're really, really pretty. And I have all these bigger ones. And these in a bigger size at AliExpress. Now, guys, look at my nerves, how they are, anxiety. Another mold. Oh yes, I was looking for this one too.
I'm working on a few Christmas theme projects. Sorry for the crinkling. I'm not even gonna put this one back because I know it's gonna be noisy. But I think for what I wanna do, I wanna use the smaller one. You get a small and you get a larger one. So you get two. And this was cheap too. I'm gonna say $1 maybe. I'm cheap like that. I just look for sales for cheap stuff. Okay, these are the bigger ones, but these are really different from the ones that I bought from AliExpress. And in this one, you get only, it doesn't say, but I'm gonna say like 20, like 25, maybe 20, 25. But I wanna pull one out so you can see the difference between each. This one, let me get one big color because that one's white. The diamonds in these that I have bought at AliExpress bigger, they were all clear like diamonds. But look at these, they have the same color of the gem in the center around, and I'm gonna order more for sure because I love to use these things. And I think I shared some with I don't remember, but I know I shared some of these, but I don't remember with who because I bought a whole bunch at AliExpress. They're perfect for shakers. And this one, the box is tiny, and once you're done you can put some of the different okay, these are butterflies and hearts. Let me open it. Oh, each thing is individual. Okay, the first one is some red hearts right here. Those are hearts, red hearts. Okay, these are red hearts. These are pink and red. And this one is pink and red hearts. This is more red hearts, but I think, yeah, they're bigger than these. Then over here we get some pink butterflies. And if you have tweezers, you can just add them to the projects like randomly, like tiny, tiny butterflies, and they will look really pretty. And then we get some tiny, tiny butterflies here. Over here they're open hearts, like they have the center of the heart is open. I don't really can appreciate all better like this. Yeah. So I think I paid $1, if not less than $1. Same as the one that I just showed you. Then we have a
door, a window. It's like the type of windows that they have at church.
Then this one is acetate, and then this one is vellum. I'm sorry.
This is vellum. This is acetate. But let me see, because okay. It's the whole thing. So when you glue it, this is clear, and you're just gonna see the brown beautiful butterfly up there. We did
some type of design. Show you all the small pieces first.
Oops. Then we have this other one. Look how pretty is that? And this is all acetate as well.
I didn't know it was that pretty.
Because they don't show you how this is a game.
This one is like some tiles.
Look how pretty.
Then this one is paper. I think this one is a sticker. I don't think it's a sticker,
it's just a piece of
paper. Then you get this
other piece of paper, and it's like,
I don't even know. It's just some weird color shapes. Yeah. So it's that one.
I have to raise my voice a little bit because planning on getting a microphone soon, because my videos, I have been told that the volume is low, and I'm sorry about that, guys, but my phone is messed up. I'm just waiting to replace it. I dropped it, and my screen is broken from one corner to the other one, from bottom to top. I was gonna fall, so I prefer the phone to fall instead of me. This one is like another circle. Diamonds. Oh, it's like a teardrop because that one is in here. It's like a strip of different little things in there, but I don't think it don't come off. We just here. Look at this border.
I have to use the ouch. This is a border. This is two die cuts of gates. These you can put some watercolor on it.
Oh, they're different. As a matter of fact, they are different. Look at the lens over here, the shape of it, the shape of the gate on the top, and the swirling down here. And this one is completely different. They're beautiful. I like them. Then we have this acetate. This other frame on an eye.
warm. We have another one. And this one is like a lace frame. Super pretty. You can do shakers with this. Oh my god, yes, shakers. I have to learn. I have made shakers before, but I'm not that good at them. Not that good at them. And we have this piece of paper. It looks like a piece of wallpaper. No, I want to need. I can see there's, and my glasses are brand new, and there's some stuff that I cannot read. This is another piece that looks to me like a wallpaper piece. And then over here you can go back two more pieces. Oh, look at this one, pretty. Very pretty. Then this one is like in another language. I would say it's German. Books in different display, different form of display. You have some two open books, and then you have them standing up and like leaning on the other one. Some were standing up and some were standing up with the flower. And you can see, because I know these are difficult to see.
Sorry for the glare. I think for these I paid less than a dollar.
Yes,
it is really, really nice. And my favorite color, of course, paper. So that's what I bought that for my lesson. This is another set of stamps that I wanted for so long, so long, because they're beautiful. They're just gorgeous. Hold on, I'm trying to grab a piece of paper so I can put it behind the stamps. Let's see if I can pull this out so I can
pull the stamps out.
Maybe you can see them better like that. I'm gonna have to take it out of the sun, guys. And I feel like chit-chatting. I don't know. But these stamps are just gorgeous, guys. Which way is this? Look how beautiful they are. Aren't they beautiful? I think they're gorgeous. Put on an ATC, on an index card, a memo desk card. This one is holding some.
Like I said, anybody wants to know prices, just let me know. And I will go into my account and search for the item and put them in my. These are butterflies. Anybody that knows me well knows me and butterflies are one. And these are white. Look at this beautiful blue, Tiffany blue. You get 3 of these. No, you get 4.
Oh no, sorry. You get 2 blue, a baby blue, and then these 2 are like with Tiffany blue, and then these 2 are baby blue.
And then you get a lighter. A little bit goes a long way, guys. That's the trash. Another spatula. That's good to have too. Oh, okay. These are really, really pretty. You get 12 containers. And they're tiny, tiny, tiny. Ziplocs with me, so when I fussy cut and stuff, I just put my stuff in the Ziplocs until I overflow. And I put a whole bunch of containers for a lot of this stuff. These are like little tiny beads and some flatbacks. These are art nail art. And you can still use them in your crafting like shakers and stuff. This one over here. Just like little tiny circles in different colors. Get closer. These are some more beads, but these are like the brown more beads. Very, very thin. Tiny. These are more sequins, but the tiny, and these are like the purple. Like when you move it, it changes. Then we got this one is, let's see, this is a mixture of random shapes, like triangles, diamond shapes. this one we have
the stars, but they have a hole in the center.
So you get
2, 4, 6. This is hearts. I'm not mistaken. No. These are like
tear shape
little pieces. But these are for shapers, so it doesn't really matter. These are the hearts, they're hollow in the center. They have nothing.
And these are this one
we get hearts.
And then in this one
you get more stars.
Yep, you get more stars. So
I'm happy about those. This is the other stamp set that I wanted.
Let me see if I can show you with a piece of paper
and you'll be able to see what they are. These.
I think they're super cool. You can stamp them on your pages and something French,
Lennon's letter, history, and then you get the mini tags, and like that one, like a calendar, you can stamp a number in there, like your favorite number or special number, whatever. I think it's super cool, so I got that one.
I don't say
how many I get, but these are doing these guys, and I think all of them are the same. No, they're not. So you get
this design, you get five of each. You get this design, and they're like, I don't know the texture on them, I don't know, it reminds me of something.
You get this design,
you get this design. So I think, you get this design. They're awesome.
So that was a purchase.
Okay. Let's see
how it's in here. Okay, this is this mold. When I seen that, I said yes, because sometimes I want to use buttons on my project and I don't have the color that I want. Here, this. You can make your own buttons, any size, any color for your projects. So I think this was a great purchase, and it was pretty cheap.
You get get the little things for the holes, so that when you pull them out, it has the holes already. So I'm gonna make a bunch of these in different colors to have them aside. I like to use these type of flowers, like when I outer jars, like the one I made for Elsa and for Dahlia. I like to use these. I make them out of clay, so before they get hard, I can shape them to adjust to the jar. And somebody asked me about to do a tutorial on the jars. Then I found these little thingies. So I had it the right way. The little deer. Let me see if it goes in. Because I said Becky doesn't want to go in. I'm not even pushing it in. I know it's a whole bunch, but 50 pieces, you see it right here. You get 50 pieces of their buttons. You don't have to use them as buttons, but they're buttons and butterflies. So I'm going to show you the bag on one side, so you can see some of the colors on your head. And then I'm going to take the lid.
And you see the bag.
Okay, you see more colors on this side. Is right on the thumbnail, then you can go check it out, guys. They're cheap, okay? I'm waiting on like 3 more orders from them, because you know the embellishment boxes that you find at the Dollar Tree, I found something like that for 33 cents, okay? 33 cents. I bought 9 of them. So I'm carrying bags that usually are being used for people use them for traveling, but I want them to put my stuff when I come here to my daughters. You know, have it in a nice little bag, and two of them, so I can put like my papers on one, and then my cutter, my scoring board, and all that stuff in the other one. And it will be easier for me, like put my news and stuff, you know, and it will be easier for me to find the stuff and not leaving in the big bag that I always bring with my stuff. It will be easier for me. So be on the lookout for that, and be on the lookout for those two molds. I'm gonna add some more to it, but it's gonna be a hit and giveaway. You're not gonna know on which video I am going to do it, but I'm gonna wait a few weeks before I do so, because I have some of these little goodies that I want to my videos, I will tell my grandkid, or my granddaughter, or my grandson to choose a video, and I might do it on the same day, because I like to do my giveaways, I like to do those live, so people won't get confused or think that there was some type of cheating or something. I always, and I like to do the old-fashioned way with the little beakers, the container, and shaking them, and then my granddaughter pulls it out, or my grandson. So stay tuned for that, okay? Stay tuned for that. That's what why I ordered those two extra molds, and I think I have something else at home that I showed in a previous video. So guys, thank you for watching. This was a Shein haul.